Hello, my lovely people. It's another for the channel. Today I'm going to be acting to Beyonce, Bruno Mars, Crash, the Pepsi Super Bowl commercial. I always seen pictures and gifts of this, and I know what happened and stuff, but I never watched it because I didn't watch the Super Bowl. I didn't watch the Super Bowl, and you know, I just didn't watch it. So let's go. I'm ready. Anybody that knows me knows I am in love with Bruno Mars. Like, he is just, first of all, he's very handsome. He can sing, like, he is really talented. I love Bruno Mars. Okay, he's singing Uptown Funk. I actually never seen that video, Uptown Funk. I'm gonna react to it soon, but I've never seen it. That's crazy. This is like one of the most successful songs of all time. Look at him, he is a dancer. Come on, he's a performer. You cannot talk shit about Goa. Hey, come on, you cannot talk shit about Bruno Mars. He's everything that he does is perfect. He's a great singer. Look at him going off. Yes. He can dance, like, and he's pretty as fuck. Like I said, he's really, like, handsome as hell. Okay, oh, the switch up. Oh, I like that. B, come on. That hair that she had here was fucking girl. Everything. Okay, she's singing Formation. Yes. Oh. Yeah, I seen that. That's the gif I seen when she was, you know, throwing that wig. Yes, come on. Oh, yeah. Like, she is a performer too, a great performer. I think these two are like the greatest performers of this generation. Well, no, because, well, these are definitely, B is definitely number one as an entertainer. But Bruno is definitely like top five because he's a great entertainer when it comes to dancing and singing and stuff. Great. Ooh, I like that. Ooh. Oh, I love that she's using all these black girls. This is supposed to be Malcolm X. Something about Malcolm X or something like that. I seen that. Look, an X. Hello. Yes. Ooh, the way they are throwing their asses, just like it's nothing. Ooh. Okay. Oh, yeah. These transitions, though. I can't. Hey, King. Hey, come on, break that shit. Yeah, don't she fall? I think she falls. I seen that get too. Hold on. Oh, come on, dancer. Yes. Ooh, the hardest Millie Rock ever. Oh, yeah, that's what she felt. She got right back up and did her shit. Come on, bitch. Ooh, okay, the baddest bitch ever. Yes. Ooh. Okay. Ice girl. Ice girl. Hello. Oh. Oh, yes. This is iconic. Wow. I'm shook. Is that Coldplay? Yeah. That's probably why I didn't watch the Super Bowl, because it was him. Who is he? Yes. Come on. Black taking over the Super Bowl. They're both black right now. No, Bruno is Hawaiian. But I guess he can... We gonna call him black. He's invited to the barbecue, sisters. No, but... That was iconic. They were going off. You see how they were just like... They were like dancing like on cue. Like so perfect. That's why I said they're great entertainers. Singing live and dancing like that, come on, I live with that, that's everything. But no, for real, they really did. Bruno, girl, I think this might be his best performance. He was dancing his ass off, come on. Like, B was going off too, but that fall, when she got right back up and just said, fuck it, and just went off. Come on, bitch, a badass bitch, a badass bitch. And that hair, I live for her hair. And his hair was cute as fuck. I kept looking at his hair. But like, their outfits were like on point. They were matching the X thing. I think that's like, Michael Jackson's signature look for, I think he wore that, something similar to that during his Super Bowl. So I think like she was like inspired by it, and that's everything. I live for that. But guys, I guess that's it. This was iconic. This was amazing. This is one of the best Super Bowls I've ever seen. Damn. That's why it was so iconic when it first came out. Because everybody was shook when it came out. I remember that. But I guess that's it, you guys. Like, subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to react to. And bye, motherfuckers.